The Streets Laws Public Legal Education Programme is a collaborated effort between Open Society Initiative for West Africa and IMAT College to distribute useful legal knowledge to people on issues with the propensity to affect them. Speaking during an engagement at the St. Joseph Secondary School, the Executive Director of IMAT College, Amadu Justice Barr, stated that students should consider it their responsibility to ensure their protection by reporting crimes or attempts of criminality to authorities.
Some of you have heard that there is an act called Child Rights Act, right? That act protects you, but also tells you your responsibility. Your responsibility to your parents, to your society.
There's currently an initiative saying hands off our girls, right? Where rape is an offense. Even the mere touching of a girl's hair is an offense. If somebody touches your hair without your consent. But at this stage, you don't have the right to consent, in fact. So it's even a crime. So we must be ready to speak out. And when those unprofessional incidents happen, even in school, what do you do? If a teacher makes, a male teacher, for example, makes advances towards you, you should not wait until you fail that paper, then you now say, Nayani biyani. No. The same way the unprofessional incidents takes place, that is the time you make sure you speak to a senior person in the school and report it. Don't wait until when you have failed, then you now plead. You say, I failed this paper because he made advances to me.
A law student of IMAT College, Ronisa Halstein, directed students on their rights and responsibilities as children as well as their privilege.
Child has the right to life, survival, and development to the maximum extent possible. Every child has the right to be given a name.
Also has the right to know his or her biological parents. And by biological parents, I mean your mother and your father who gave birth to you. Every child has the right to live with his or her parents and family unless it is proven by the court that you living with that parent would lead to significant harm or maybe subject you to serious abuse. Also, every child has the right to express an opinion, to be listened to participate in decisions which affect a child's welfare. 45 of the Act states that every child should contribute towards family cohesion and your family's unity, meaning you have to contribute towards your family's togetherness, your family's bond. You have that right as a child to contribute. You have that responsibility as a child to contribute towards that unity and that cohesion.
Alpha Bar, communications officer of IMAT College, highlighted the punitive measures and avenues for redress in the event of child violation scenarios.
For someone to employ you, the minimum age is 15 years. 15 years is the minimum age for the employment of a child. And you should know that no child should be employed for night work. When we say night work, the work between the hours of 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. If someone violates your right, that individual shall pay a fine of 30 million leones or 2 years of imprisonment.
The Streets Laws Public Legal Education Program is another initiative devised to curtail incidents of child abuse and violence. Sarah Kale reporting for Star.